Hi everyone, welcome back to our channel. Today we are diving into the adorable world of croquet baby frogs. Whether you are a seasoned croqueter or just starting out, these designs are perfect for any skill level. So let's get inspired with some beautiful pictures of croquet baby frogs that you can create at home. First up, we have a variety of styles to choose from. Look at this charming, a lion frog. Its simple construction makes it ideal for beginners. The use of soft pastel colors is perfect for any little one. Notice how the lace detailing adds a touch of elegance without being too complicated. Now let's explore some unique features. Here is a frog with beautiful ruffles along the hem. Ruffles can be a fun addition, making the dress extra playful. And check out this cute croquet flower embellishment. It's a great way to personalize your frog and make it truly one of a kind. When it comes to color, the possibilities are endless. Here are some vibrant combinations that can brighten up any wardrobe. Soft pinks and creams are classic, while bold yellows and blues can really stand out. Mixing and matching colors can create stunning effects. Don't hesitate to experiment. If you are new to croquet, here are some tips to keep in mind. Start with a basic pattern and use worsted weight yarn. It's easier to work with. Practice your stitches and don't rush the process. Enjoy it. Croqueting baby frogs is not only a delightful project but also a wonderful gift for new parents. I hope these designs inspire you to create something special. If you love these ideas, give us a thumbs up and subscribe for more croquet inspiration. Also, let us know in the comments which designs was your favorite, or if you have any questions about croqueting. Happy croqueting and see you next time. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe, like and comment my channel. Thank you.